I'm the best man. So when I was asked to be the best man, there was a lot of things I wanted to say, like how honored and humble I felt. I've never been asked to do anything quite so responsible before. Then as time went on, I realized I'd have to do a speech, and at some point, I'd have to say something nice about Tim. Probably I never had Tim's done either of those things. In preparation for this day, I googled like best man speeches, and I found a website with like a bunch of different examples of your case. But I'm cheap, so I decided just to wing it. And I can't for that nonsense. As Tim's big brother, I've known him his entire life. And often it's the younger sibling who feels that he has to live up to the older brother. But with us, it's the other way around. Tim is kind, loving, loyal, hardworking, and ambitious. He's the one I look up to. At least that's one way of looking at it. Another way is I just try to set the bar low, that way he didn't feel too pressured. Tim and I are very different people. I like comedies, he likes scary movies, and he cries like a little girl. So, I'm impulsive, he's a planner. I love sports, Tim loves Star Wars. There's one thing we can both agree on, that meeting Keana was the best thing that ever happened to Tim. Tim, you're always been a great brother, and we've had many good times together, and I know we'll have more in the future, and I'm honored to be your best man today. Well, ladies and gentlemen, do me a favor and raise your feet and raise a glass to Tim and Keana.